वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन EVS क्लास। आई जया कुमारी, योर EVS टीचर। गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन। इन लास्ट क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट आवर नेबरहुड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस मेनी क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम दैट वेरी चैप्टर। क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर, वी विल डू क्वेश्चन आंसर फ्रॉम चैप्टर 6, आवर नेबरहुड। वॉट इज नेबरहुड? हाउसेज क्लोज टू ईच अदर मेक अ नेबरहुड। राइट सम इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस ऑफ आवर नेबरहुड। नंबर 1, पोस्ट ऑफिस। 2, मार्केट। 3, हॉस्पिटल। 4, स्कूल। 5, बैंक। 6, पुलिस स्टेशन। दीज आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस ऑफ आवर नेबरहुड। वेयर डू वी पोस्ट लेटर्स? वी पोस्ट आवर लेटर्स इन लेटर बॉक्स। हाउ आवर लेटर सेंट टू डिफरेंट प्लेसेस? At the post office, letters are sorted and sent to different places. All right, students. At the post office, letters are sorted and sent to different places. What other services the post office offer? The post office offers many money saving schemes. The post office offers many money saving schemes. Where do people keep their money? People keep their money in bank. What things we buy from the post office? We can buy stamps, inland letters and envelope from the post office. What is the fastest method to withdraw money? ATM, automatic teller machine. Automatic teller machine is the fastest method to withdraw money. Why do people prefer to send their children in neighborhood school? Children studying less time in traveling to school, that is why people like to send their children in the neighborhood school. When do we go to hospital? We go to hospital when we are sick. Who examine the patient and give medicines? The doctor examines the patient and gives medicine. Who looks after the patient? Nurses look after the patient. Who protect us from thieves and robbers? Policemen protect us from thieves and robbers. Who control the traffic? Traffic police controls the traffic. From where do we buy different things? We buy different things from market. Dear students, in our neighborhood, we came to know that many things we see in our neighborhood is post office, school, bank, police station, market. These are the important places in our neighborhood, and from that only I have arisen 15 questions and I have done answer also. So you please learn it also, try to read it and learn it. All right, student. Thank you so much. Hope you all will learn. Have a nice day, children.